Hello guys, welcome to my channel Sports Info Now. WWE draft done and dusted now. There is some notable and shocking picks done by Raw and SmackDown. So here we are with some analysis about big brands take upper hand in draft 2020. But before we start the video, we request you to please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for instant video notification. So without further ado, let's start our video. We listed some category here, and through that category we decided that which brands had upper hand during draft 2020. So our first category is relevant feuds and storylines. On relevant feud and storylines, SmackDown picks Roman Reigns vs. Jey Uso for Universal Championship, Bayley vs. Sasha Banks for SmackDown Women's Championship, while Seth Rollins vs. The Mysterio Family and Murphy. So it's far good that SmackDown makes the right choice in continuity of storyline. While on relevant feud and storyline, Raw picks Randy Orton vs. Drew McIntyre for WWE Championship as Alexa Bliss and The Fiend storyline, while The Hurt Business vs. Retribution. WWE Raw slightly low to choose the right superstar in this category. Apart from the WWE Championship feud, the other two storylines still not on their peak. So winner of this category is clearly SmackDown. Next category is Tag Team Division. Here is the list of both Raw and SmackDown division after draft 2020. Raw Tag Team Division first. The New Day, Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods, that are Raw Tag Team Champions. The Miz and Morrison. Other is Lucha House Party, Grand Metalik and Lance Dorado. Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler, current Women's Tag Team Champions. Mandy Rose and Dana Brooke. The Hurt Business. And last but not the least, Retribution. Here is the list of SmackDown Tag Team Division. The Street Profits, current SmackDown Tag Team Champions. Dominik and Rey Mysterio. Cesaro and Nakamura. Dolph Ziggler and Bobby Roode. And last one is the Riot Squad. We see that Raw is a fewer number in the male tag teams, while SmackDown is a less number in female tag teams. But we can say that WWE Raw brand is fairly getting upper hand after draft 2020 in tag team division, because they have like New Day's Hurt Business and Retribution, while they also have a women's tag team champions, which provides a enough strength to Raw tag team division. So here is our winner of this category is WWE Raw. Next category in our list is New and Rising Superstar. This criteria is all focus on new talent that WWE should looking forward to making them top WWE superstar in upcoming time. Raw brand gets new and rising talents like Peyton Royce, Keith Lee, Dabba Kato, Angel Garza and Roderick Moss. All are quite potential superstar which could become a top star in the future and also become a top champions in upcoming time. While we see on SmackDown brand, then there is a few notable names present like Shorty G and Murphy. But we can say that SmackDown brand is still lurking in this category. So after we analyze all these new talents from both brands, the Raw clearly gets upper hand in this category. So winner of this category is Raw. Next category in our list is blunder during draft picks. This category is focused on which brand make more mistake in this draft 2020. WWE Raw mistakes. Naomi was the first pick over talented Bianca Belair during round 2 of the first night. Raw should give focus on new superstar now for the future feud. Naomi already did enough things in WWE, while Bianca Belair could be the title material and future champion. Next is Ricochet was picked ahead of Dominik, Murphy and Big E. We saw that WWE nothing do with Ricochet on main roster, so why Raw picks him ahead of other rising superstar? It's crystal clear that WWE is neither small nor big plans for Ricochet on main roster. So this will be a big mistake made by Raw. Another mistake made by Raw is Mandy Rose and Dana Brooke choose separately in a draft. If you call them up on Raw brand as a tag team, then why they both picked separately in a draft? So WWE Raw picked them separately just to lost a one slot where they can pick another superstar. Matt Riddle was picked ahead of Kevin Owens and Aleister Black. No, we do not say that Matt Riddle is not talented superstar, but WWE did bad thing or program with him. So Matt Riddle is still new talent and less effective superstar as compared to Kevin Owens and Aleister Black. Titus O'Neil was picked by Raw instead of Aleister Black. There is no comparison between Titus O'Neil and Aleister Black because Titus is nowhere near Aleister Black's ability in the ring. That is true that Titus O'Neil doing a great job in outsider of the WWE ring, but pick him instead of Aleister Black is a big mistake that made by WWE Raw. Now let's talk about some SmackDown's mistakes. No tag team were picked apart from Dominik and Rey Mysterio. This is one of the big mistakes that made by SmackDown brand. Kalisto was picked separately instead of picking him with the Lucha House Party, while Sami Zayn is picked on the lower round. This could be the one of the biggest mistakes that made both WWE and SmackDown to made during in draft 2020. Sami Zayn is your current Intercontinental Champion, and your pick him around the round 4 of night 1 is just not acceptable. If WWE not a thing any good about their champions, then how fans care about them? So there is a whole mistake that made by both brands. So here we are the result. Raw made a more and big mistake as compared to SmackDown. So here is the winner of this category is SmackDown. Next category is Star Power. In this category, we talk about which brand has more star power as compared to other. We knew that Raw had some one extra pick in each round of draft 2020. So here we take only top 5 superstars from each brand as in comparison. WWE Raw top 5 picks from star power is The Fiend, Bray Wyatt, Drew McIntyre, Alexa Bliss, Randy Orton and Asuka. Superstars like Charlotte Flair and AJ Styles not make their name in the list because we picked just 5 from all. Alexa Bliss was picked over Charlotte Flair because she did the big things nowadays with The Fiend, Bray Wyatt. So she get more attention from fans right now. If we talk about SmackDown brand's top 5 picks as per the star power, then here's the list. Roman Reigns, Sasha Banks, Seth Rollins, Bayley, Rey and Dominik Mysterio. Hope you all agree with our SmackDown picks. All are high stake individuals on the brand right now. Roman Reigns is the current Universal Champion. Bayley is the current SmackDown Women's Champion. Sasha Banks is just get there in a groove to start a money-making feud with Bayley. While Seth Rollins always a big draw for any of brand. And Seth Rollins, Dominik gives a top matches in recent time on Red Guard. So winner of this category is SmackDown. So these are the whole analysis of draft 2020. In the end, we can say that SmackDown looks far better brand than Roman Benight Raw. SmackDown is our overall winner of draft 2020. So now question is for you that big brand is far better than other in draft 2020. Comment your opinion in comment box. So these are the whole edition of our draft 2020. Hope you all enjoy it. Before you leave, please do like, subscribe, share, comment and press the bell icon. For